Just like
mine. My mother will start to
beautiful, what's your
my father word? Will be pacing the floor.
Listen to that fireplace
roar. Really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Maybe just to have a drink.
I'll put some records on while I
pour. The neighbors might think.
Baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
No cabs to be had out of there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to now. Break this spell.
I'll take your hat.
Well,
your hair
you.
Looks swell.
I ought to say no, no,
mind
no,
if
sir.
I move in
at
closer.
Least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of my pride?
I really can't say.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby, it's cold outside. You're very pushy, you know.
I like to think of it as opportunistic.
They must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has been
how lucky that you
so nice and warm.
Look out the window at the
my
storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Her lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is
gosh,
suspicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just
never such a blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
Baby, you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me your comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I feel when I touch your
but
hand.
Don't you see?
How can you do this thing to
there's
me?
There's bound to be a talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
at
sorrow.
At least there'll be plenty of
pride. If you got pneumonia and
die. I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold. Baby, it's cold outside.
Okay, fine. Just another drink.
Well, that took a lot of convincing.
Good evening, and welcome to the Campo Verde High School Holiday Orchestra Concert. My name is Abby Earle, and I play the violin in Concert Orchestra. Before we begin tonight, a few reminders, please remember to turn off your cell phones and watches to silent mode. If you need to leave the auditorium, please do so in between pieces. And last but not least, the most important reminder, please do enjoy the show. It is our hope that we can bring and spread the joy of in the holidays through our musical talents.
Thank you. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Before our last piece, I also just want to say thank you to one of our drummers that's joining us from band, Ben Norton. So this song will feature him as well. And I wanted to acknowledge Carter. I think I left his name out as a soloist, but he had that bass solo at the beginning. So great job, Carter. And I also just want to say that we have learned so much this semester, and the last song that you heard works on some more advanced techniques. So I've really pushed them to learn shifting and vibrato and things like that. So that's what we are continuing to work on. So nice job, concert. This one should wake you up. It's Carol the Bells. This is the version that Trans-Siberian Orchestra usually plays.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Yeah.
All right, going on to our next number. So our next one's not in the program, it's a special treat for you. So with Strolling Strings around the holidays, we go out into the community and we play at a bunch of assisted living facilities, we play for preschool, and a lot of other places. And so this year we were so excited that we were able to do that once more. And I always ask the students in Strolling if they want to play a solo or a duet, kind of make our program a little bit longer for that. And so these ladies worked up a beautiful duet. It's O Come Emmanuel, made popular and recorded by the Piano Guys. And they did a great job learning it, so I told them that they should play it.
Thank you. Thank you.
And if you notice, we had a couple alumni come up from strolling, played that last one. So that was really fun. All right, we're going to do one more solo. Just joking, we're not. We're going on. There you go. All right, give us a moment to do a quick set change. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I forgot to also acknowledge our bass guitarist, Agnes Robinson, back there. She plays bass in this orchestra. And her brother, Clark Robinson, who plays cello and symphonic strings.
Thank you.
while I'm waiting for Mason to set up. A couple thank yous tonight before we head into full symphony and to the end of our concert. I just want to say thank you to Aaron Wilson up in the booth doing all of our lights and sound. I want to thank all of the parent boosters who donated their time or their cookies or anything for tonight, selling all the tickets. Thank you, all the parent boosters and volunteers. And I want to thank all of my principals, administration, and district, and I'm pretty positive that two of them are here, Mr. Tyler Dumas and Dr. Sean Janitis. Thank you so much for your support. And I also want to thank our band teacher, Mr. Kozak. He's off stage, but I'm going to thank him now anyway, just for letting me work with the band students. It's always a pleasure. You'll be in for a treat when Full Symphony comes on after this piece. And last but not least, I just want to acknowledge someone watching at home tonight. We had a fantastic student teacher this quarter. They all loved him. Many of them were like, he was my favorite student teacher I've ever had in all my school. And his name is Mr. C. And unfortunately, he couldn't be here tonight. So I just want to say that we miss you and thank you for all of your work. He did a great job and hope you're worth watching and enjoying the show from home. Thanks.
Thank you. Good evening, parents, friends, family. Welcome to the orchestra. I'm Laura Conrad. I am the vice president of the Orchestra Boosters. I'm filling in for our wonderful president, Stephanie Williams, who's unable to be here tonight. I'm just one of the members. We do lots of stuff behind the scenes. We have been preparing for the Valentine's dinner, which will be February 11th, I believe. There's more info to come on that after the new year. We've done some fundraising with Butter Braids. We've had a car wash, and we're doing some restaurant nights. So that money is used to fund our upcoming trip to Disneyland and for purchases of instruments and repairs. We're also going to have a workshop with a group called Simply Three. More info on that will be coming too after the new year. We welcome everyone to join us at our meetings the first Tuesday of every month at 7 p.m. in the orchestra room. Our next restaurant night is January 12th at Sombreros. It is an all-day event, so drive through, eat in, or call your order in. And lastly, I'd just like to thank all the members of the Booster Club, all the parent volunteers who've stepped up to help organize the Valentine's dinner. So if you're in the audience, could you please stand up? There's nobody else here. And lastly, I'd just like to thank Mrs. Payne for doing such a fabulous job with our children and invite you all for cookies and refreshments in the cafeteria after the concert. Thank you.
All right, we have one last special number for you. This is our traditional White Christmas that we do with every single player. And we also have quite a few alumni joining us tonight. And it's so special because one of them is graduating. Benji, you're graduating what, Tuesday? From ASU. One of them is about to graduate. There's so many. Yeah. And it's just really fun to hear what they're up to, whether they're working a great job or they're off to college. I know one of them is about to leave on a mission next week. So it's just been really fun to catch up. And it's extremely special. They might not know this to me, but it's extremely special also because a few of them, you know, they thought they'd have one last concert 2 years ago. And those are the seniors that graduated, and they never got that one last concert. So those that are here today, I'm so excited that we get to play together one last time. So if you give us about 2 minutes, they're setting up pretty fast, we're gonna play White Christmas for you. And again, thank you so much. We have a dessert reception in the cafeteria, and we also have a very talented student who runs a professional photography business on the side, and she set up a beautiful photo booth for you guys to take photos in too. So please join us, get some cookies, some sweets, and have a wonderful holiday season. Thank you. And I forgot to mention that we really, truly mean every single person in our orchestra program is playing tonight because we are so honored and privileged to have our fantastic United Sound students joining us tonight. You can read about United Sound in your program. All right, this is Surround Sound Orchestra. You'll hear all the parts, so enjoy. Thank you. Great job, everyone. Thank you again. Have a wonderful night, a great holiday season. Alumni, come take a picture in the orchestra room, please.
First things first. Okay.